When I saw this news, I knew I had to get the police interrogation of this guy. So I contacted the police department, and they told me he refused to be interviewed. But we'll give you what we got. And this is what they gave me. I especially love how this guy stays on the path while running away from the tractor so as not to trample the grass.